favorite post Goofy snack, the popcorn and a half and half. But last year I didn't get the popcorn part because it was so cold that the popcorn oil like was frozen, so they couldn't make popcorn.
Yeah, you're in like a t-shirt thing.
Yeah, a long sleeve t-shirt.
But it's starting to get a little chilly,
isn't
it? Chilly.
We have a sweatshirt and a jacket for later on because I had to get up at 2:30 again this morning for me to do the full. So Dave got up again and drove me, and we went to, I did the full marathon. This time I've never run with anybody before, and I ran with Rhonda from our team and Jessica. Had so much fun. We just kind of talked and chit-chatted, and it made it go really quickly. And we all felt really great and took it nice and slow, and we finished in under 6 hours, which was all of our goals.
And one of the things I wanted to do now, because it seems like this will be a pattern, Holly will run this race,
yep.
Is I said, let me do some videos from a different point of view.
Yep.
So I said, okay, Magic Kingdom will do where we always go, but I said, let's do the Rose and Crown Pub, UK, fun. I got the video, which was great, but I also wanted to have a beer ready for them.
Yeah.
They didn't start serving till noon, and the girls came through a little earlier than that.
11:30, yeah.
But luckily, I was able to procure beer at the refreshment port.
Yeah, so when we ran around the World Showcase, Dave was at the entrance to that, and he had beer for all of us, so it was great. I stopped for a sip. The other two were too close to the finish. They got too excited. And then Dave gave me some of like, my thing that I put in the snap in the back of my thing. And so I took it, but it, like, he didn't put the lid on right or something, and it was spilling all over the back. So I smelled like beer and like running 26 miles smell. So it was weird. Yeah. And then it was flat by the time I was done because it bounced, bounced, bounced. But then I got my medal again from Lydia, 2 years in a row.
Lydia!
Lydia, my dear friend from the Parrot Head Club in Chicago that lives down here now. Yingling and some egg rolls, and we got some caramel treats from the Caramel Kush for later. Had fun in Japan. We did the Pick a Pearl.
Oh, that's fun.
For the first time ever, and so much fun. Like, there's this whole ceremony. They bang a drum. You have to count to three in Japanese.
How do you do it?
I don't remember.
San?
San?
Ni?
Ni, maybe Ichi?
Ichi?
I'm sure we messed it up. I apologize now. I'm sorry. short-term memory loss. I'm tired.
But you know what? They were so nice in the store. Every single one of them commented on your medals, yep. asked about your race.
They were so, they wanted to see the medals. Very genuine. Very nice. Love Japan. Love Japan. Then we just went to the Rose and Crown and got a beer. I got a half and half. Dave got the black and tan. And we are getting ready for our favorite, Off Kilter.
Love them. And what are you going to do after this?
We're going to go meet Duffy the Bear, the new character at Disney.
We have Duffy the Stunt Bear here.
Yeah, little guy.
See? He can take a tumble.
And then we're having dinner at the most coveted reservation in all of Disney. Le Cellier.
Le Cellier.
Steakhouse, so we're going to have a big steak. And then we're going to have our last final Team All Ears celebration to watch Illuminations.
Reflections of Earth.
Reflections of Earth.
Sponsored by?
Siemens.
Sylvania, Siemens
sorry.
Company.
I messed it up. Sorry. Yeah. And that's it.
That's it.
Like I said, the race was great. I'm really thankful again for Dave. Thank you so much for getting up so early and for sharing meat for me all day, both days. And couldn't be happier with the weekend.
It wasn't nothing. And thank you for raising over $8,000 in 2 years for breast cancer.
Okay, I'm gonna go again because I'm gonna start crying again.
Off kilter next.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.